back to him. He should be wide open.
Too much on.
Pushing him under the basket.
And Turner with another three in it.
Just take it hard.
Stevenson.
That's right. He took it hard. That's what freed him up.
Oladipo has the only basket, a three-pointer. He's the leading three-point shooter in the league, and that's Darren Collison finds Turner and his mid-range shot. 38-37, just the second field goal for Davis. He had 37 last night against the Mavericks.
You have to use the screen. If you use the screen, I can't listen to you.
Went for the switch, and now Turner, a three. Yeah, watch this Joseph and Satoransky matchup. A three by Miles Turner.
79-62. Turner.
He was putting a good speed getting him back. But Colley Stein never got over half court line. Matter of fact, he didn't get by his own three-point line.
Turner trying to make him.
Got to set a screen.
That's ball knocked away.
Plenty of time. But we got to keep an eye on Booker and Miritich. They're bumping hard.
Here's Turner for three.
The both ball clubs. Going head to head. Oladipo. Pushed to the corner by Bays. A rainbow three.
Reminds him it was an air ball. There's Oladipo. Turner. He'll put it up deep. No.
Hold on to a 1-point lead.
Yeah, it might be your pup, but I'm still a pup.
Well, you know, I'm not going to argue about that.
This one will roll. 12-2 is the Milwaukee run. They've hit 7 of 9 to start. The Pacers are 2 of 8.
Right there. Short.
He took them on Sunday night as the Pacers beat the Heat 113-107. Collison off the screen, and Turner's first shot is short.
Oladipo working against Batum now with Michael Kidd-Gilchrist out of the game. Turner.
And he made him pay knocking down that three-pointer. Next time, Westwood will be open.
Three-point try, Miles Turner. Pacers are on a 15-4 run after Dallas had gone in front by 4 earlier in the quarter. Turner.
A 10-point quarter for the Pistons. He did his job last possession.
Turner with another three. This one.